This is the proper application method for applying the Silox using the recommended flood coat. You know you are applying the correct amount when you see these long runs or drips cascading down the Adobe wall. Make sure you carry the drips all the way to the very bottom of the wall to prevent staining or streaking.